to give light to those who sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the way of peace.